He's got to
hit the parachute. Did you think I was black? Hey.
That's so different, though. That's so different.
No, it's not. She thought I was 3/8 black.
I didn't think it was 3/8 black. You never said a fraction. You said like a tiny bit black.
No, I said I was black. I said I was half black. And you said, oh, I could see it.
No, I didn't. Yes, you said half. I thought you said like a little bit.
And then for other girls, they didn't believe it. They didn't believe it. So I had to go, oh, yeah, my mom's 3/4 black. So I'm 3/8 black. And then they believe
you know, that. Like not right.
How is that not right? If my mom was like, my mom's had a black dad and a half black mom, that's 3/4 black. And then I'd be 3/8 black.
Thank you.
If you were smart,
I was so good.
No.
I swear. Last time you ever
my girl, but you don't know it yet.
How do you know? How did you know I'm going to Marshall's? Hey, warn me when I'm going to Marshall's.
Okay, I'll do that.
Why don't you go to Marshall's?
Or anyone, for that matter.
Of course. One out of 800.
And my girl said, what's up?
Hey, do I know that guy?
Yeah.
My girl said, what's up?
Wait.
Go we'll talk to him.
Yeah.
He's like Sebastian Bowers, but worse. Go ahead. You said, I'm going to talk to one of these girls.
Why? He's got
it. Justin! Go, okay, I talked to him.
If you go talk to him, I'll go talk to you.
Go talk to him. Go talk to a special girl.
Take it off!
Wait, no, I seriously,
you know how
cheaters
are.
I don't want to talk to him.
No. Dude, it was so,
I'll talk to the boy.
She go to Marshall?
Yeah. She's me on softball. That's nice.
It's such like Sebastian. It's just Sebastian Mars.
Why are you gonna put me in there?
I'll find another one song.
Alright, right there. That human with the 23 on his back.
These are such a pedophile movies. Like,
no, come on.
What's wrong with that? How's that pedophile? How old are you, Mars? How old is he? 15? So that's what, 2 years difference? Wait, so you're telling me when you're 29, you won't go out with a 26, 27 year old?
Both of my ex-boyfriends were a year younger than me. It's weird.
How is that weird? My ex-girlfriend was a year older than me. I don't think it's weird.
Wasn't your dad with her?
Hey, Jacob.
He did look at me for like a second.
Yeah, but he talks to me. I don't know, I just started talking to my ear. He started conversating. Is it conversating? Did you say that? He started conversing.
I got stuttered so bad.
Oh, you did, actually. Have fun at Rochester.
What
does that supposed to
mean? It means that
Rochester is a GW.
It's ranked better.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Because liberal arts are like what?
Deal with it.
I don't actually know
what
it's ranked as a better university, so...
I don't think it's ranked as a
better university. Wait, I was going to do
what
it's ranked as 53. Because I know, like, all the
schools.
Oh, my God. My sister and I had to look it up.
That's it?
Yeah. Whatever.
What?
53, 35.
Oh, my sister and I. Okay, that's is that as great as Brown?
No, Christine's smarter. Says Christine smarter than her?
Is she?
No, I have a higher GPA.
Do you really?
I'm ranked like 30 people.
GPA doesn't really matter.
I'm ranked like 30 people in my graduating class. We have the exact same statistics.
Oh, excuse me, Miss Statistics right here. Do you know 67% of all statistics are made on the spot? One.
And honestly, you know 50% of them? I'm trying to remember.
Bailey?
Hey, Nancy. How's your nose? She just loves arguing with me, doesn't she? Honestly, like, why do you love arguing? I mean, I just sit here and start like, oh, Rochester.
You brought up Rochester.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Calm down.
Why is it illegal to have a
Rochester? I did go to Rochester, but you offered for me.
I didn't argue it until you said that it was a better school.
It is
1041.
Its overall ranking is not better.
I think you're thinking Rochester's a better school.
It's a better science. I do need a happy like me. Except the only half black, half white boy is kind of a weirdo.
Aaron?
Are any of us around? No? Because somebody stole my team shoes. Whatever. My high school team winners and they need some spice. So what's the thing y'all like to lend y'all spice up? They stole her spice. Yeah, I know. It's like heartless, right? So do any of y'all have spikes that y'all like somebody that you might use? Either like size 8, it's a lady, like size 8 or size like 6.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
I know, it's 2.
Oh, okay.
So nobody has spikes?
I don't.
She's 8
and a half. Yeah, 8 and a half.
Yeah, sick lost it, Jessica.
What? My what? My train? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.